Hello everybody, my name is the Mad Indie Gamer, and welcome back to Minecraft Pocket Edition. So I kind of did something stupid. Before I could upload the last part of the McDonald's Mystery Series, well, I was trying to upload it. Upload failed, but before that I had deleted the video because I thought it would go right and actually upload it. And I deleted the actual video from my phone, so I had to re-record that. Then I accidentally deleted everything I have, so I lost all my maps and worlds and everything. So, and also as you can see, we have a new skin. Well, for me, it's not new. I've had this skin before. I just remade it. Okay, so we have a few other worlds, not that many. We do have a realm, and I'll show you guys how you can get on there. Next episode? No, not next episode. Caught in the cobwebs. I think I know how to get out. No, I don't. Never mind. No! I don't want to die. Okay, something bad. A naughty word almost slipped out. Thankfully, I'm good at catching myself. Recolored it. original version of red, I recolored it to blue, just because I like blue more than red. Here's my jack. It should be in the back somewhere. Here we go. Jack. Iron shovel. Let's get miner's cave lever. Pretty much what happens after you get, after you basically, well, I'll tell you this. Basically, go into the mine, and yeah, go into the mine, you get a pickaxe so you can break the gravel over there, and when you come back over here, Rollin will be standing at the outside, and you're super speed, and he chases you. Let's get the pickaxe, breaks the gravel, and the gold pickaxe, so, gotta be careful. Crouch. There he is. That was Roman. Come on, just get out of here. Goodbye.